Hey, what's going on, dudes? It's Mitch, Orb Agent Canadian, here with episode 49 of Pixelmon. This is the last recording. I'm so sad. I had some of you there. It's not the last Pixelmon recording ever. It's the last one on this version of the game, because we're going to update to 2.5 pretty soon. And it's going to be sweet. We're going to do a special episode 50. You dudes are really going to love it. It's going to be extra slurpalicious, of course. And until then, please do enjoy this episode and slap that like button, which forward. Let's see if we can smash some records here for the Pixelmon series and go for as many likes as we can do. I'm not even gonna put a goal on this, because when I put a goal, I don't wanna cap what we can do here. We're too strong. We do what we gotta do, and it's that simple. So enjoy the episode, and I'll see you dudes all later. Take care.
Mitch!
What is it, Jerome? What?
Take your pick, buddy. I know you're looking for those canopies.
Ooh! Quick scope! Oh!
I got one of your Ultra Balls!
So I got two canopies and balls.
I want one.
I can give you one. Hold on, I'm gonna get both.
I want one of my own.
The more the merrier. I think I got both of them for real. That's one? That's two!
I missed.
Yeah! Two canopies is better than one.
So I get a new Caterpie?
No.
You said I can have one!
No!
You lied.
Okay, you can have one, fine.
Yay!
Do you want a Growlithe too?
A Growlithe, you say?
No, there's just a force of Growlithe. Bulbasaur.
Where's Bulbies?
This Jag!
What's wrong with Bulbasaur is the worst.
I have a Scyther finally! You are gonna stay in my balls! Hey.
You okay, bud?
Hey.
Hey, it's an Abra! Shiokazing!
Okay.
Oh, I nailed it!
Battle it! Scyther! Come on!
What happens if you run ridiculously far away from a Pokemon you're trying to catch?
I have no idea. Probably
just
catch
it. I don't know. How in the butts have my running shoes not broken yet?
Oh, same for me. Mine are, like, pretty solid still. Oh, you know why? They don't expire from running. It's just fall damage and stuff.
Oh, really?
Yeah. If you upgrade them to the super shoes, you only get to move like 3,000 blocks, which is a waste of time. So
that's
I left
so
them.
Fun. And they take diamond too, right?
Yeah, it's a waste of diamonds.
What a waste. It's a horrible thing, Mitch.
He put my Scyther to sleep, this Bulbasaur? You think that's acceptable? Now you're going to stay in my Ultra Ball. No, of course he's not. Wow.
No.
And Luxury Ball. Stay right in the Luxury. If he doesn't
buddy,
stay in this, I'm done.
My goal this episode is to get Flaffy to level 50. What about you?
My goal was going to be to get this Jag Bulbasaur. But unfortunately, it's the hardest Pokemon in the game to catch.
I don't know about that.
So I'm going to run away, and I'm just going to stuff him in my Pokedex just like that. Yeah, get in there. And now, I'm going to burn him because I don't like internal server error. I probably deserve that.
Just a tiny bit.
I'm gonna murderize him with a Mewtwo. Never mind, he despawned. He knew
sick
I was gonna do it.
Time.
I can't believe Bulbasaurs, they're so hard to catch. I false swiped him down to one health and threw an Ultra Ball and then a Luxury Ball. Like, what is that? I don't understand. I really don't, though. Why is he so hard to catch?
Because, buddy, you're not trying hard enough. You gotta believe.
I believed a lot of times, okay? Tried really hard, too. What level is your Flaffy if you're going for level 50?
47, but the problem is, the Pokemon are never high enough level, so it just takes forever to get that. That three-level grind, Mitch,
gotta,
and then...
You gotta run into one of those, like, level 50 trainers.
Wait, Mitch, we're updating the thing very soon. Is it... Do they have Ampharos in it?
I don't think so, but they do have a lot of high-level Pokemon.
No, you're kidding me. They don't?
I think they're gonna add Ampharos.
Updating. Nope, we're not updating. Just not happening.
I honestly think Ampharos and Crocodile are coming soon, but not yet.
Alright, I'll check. Let me check my watch real quick. Yeah, it's quarter past, not updating, Mitch. Sorry.
I'm not sorry. There you go.
Yeah, sir, for real. Jesus.
I'm sorry.
Not updating until they add that one, and I'm making a stand.
But I thought we had secret plans to update for the couple. Next episode, baby.
Next episode, you say?
That's what I thought.
Next episode?
Next episode!
Chocolate?
Nah, peanut butter.
I like peanut butter.
I like peanut butter too.
Ah! It's a dugong!
Where is this stinking... No. Did I have a Caterpie? No, that's sorry. That was a Weedle I was looking at. Okay. So Caterpie becomes... Which one does he become?
All of the above.
Does he become Metapod or is that Weedle?
Wow, what a bum. He died.
Lol. 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 Lol.
It's not funny.
And you're right. It's hysterical. I don't want the Grimer. You know what? I guess if I have to... How many Diglets did I catch? Wow, that's a good collection.
I'm going back to spawn. Slash kill.
Big baby.
Hey, Mitch, your toaster's ready.
I know. You like that? Just for you.
Have you found out what that is yet?
Yeah, it's... I told you already last episode. It's a bomb.
Oh, it's your toaster?
No, it's a bomb.
It's your toaster?
Yeah, a bomb.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Toaster.
You know how it goes. Making a little toast, cooking some waffles, and BOOM! It's Dagalang time!
It's Dagalang time? Already?
Like, that's exactly how it happens.
I was gonna say, like, if it's Dagalang time, well, someone's gotta do it.
That's right.
I'm looking around.
Pew! Caterpie!
This is not going as well as I would have liked it to, Mitch.
Why? What's going on?
What do you mean, what's going on?
And I said, hey, hey, hey.
Holy butts! What? I thought I heard a TNT, and I did. The fish put TNT underneath here.
Really?
He made traps that didn't work. No, I did! I fell! Oh, okay, it didn't kill me.
Did you detonate TNT in our base?
No, no, right beneath it. Oh. Wow, fish.
Don't scare me like that, though. Oh, by the way, I got a Butterfree now. I leveled up my Caterpie in one battle to level 10. Now he's a Butterfree. Yay.
Wait, I'm scared now, Mitch. I just looked at something. I think the fish rigged the ones on top of our base as well. What? I'm going to blow them up and find out.
Oh, Jerome, I finally found a Ditto. Do you have any balls? Mitch?
Oh, my God. He actually did. Oh, thank God. Okay.
Seriously, do you have any balls? Because I only have a Master Ball with me.
Yeah, I might have a ball.
Wait, no. I can craft an Ultra Ball.
I have a Timer and a Dusk Ball.
No, I don't need you. Stay there, Ditto.
No, I didn't want to help anyway, so that's fine.
Good. I didn't ask for your help, did I? Maybe.
I was going to say, it seemed like you did.
Maybe. I didn't really mean it, though, okay? Because Ditto is so squishy and adorable, I just want to touch him and put him in my belly. There we go. And crafting time, crafting time. What are you doing on this fine episode?
Still trying to find Pokemon to train Flaffy on. It's ridiculous.
You could train on this level 15 Ditto. Too bad I'm going to catch it.
Graveler!
Bag.
Fight me, baby.
And tag, Ditto. Stay in this Ultra Ball because I only have one. Please don't be a Bulbasaur. Don't be a Jagmaster.
You don't have to keep saying your name, Doug Trio.
I'm done.
What happened? Did you win?
No, he got out. And I have... Wow, really? I trolled myself. I have cobblestone. Oh, I could do this. Be smart, Mitch. Be smart. Okay. Now I do this. Do I have anything to cook with? Signs! Do they work? No. Guess I'll
Trio,
be
trio, trio.
Back in a sec. Need some wood.
I'm looking around. I can't find nothing.
It's because you're bad at the Hunger Games.
I know I am, but what am I?
What? What does that even mean?
I don't know. I just want to be... Whoa! I found a wild... What is this? Krokorok!
Krokorok is pretty snazzy. Be nice, okay?
Oh, I just one-shot at him. How's that for nice?
What?
He made my Flappy level 48, though, so it's okay.
He's gonna be a crocodile pretty soon.
Not soon enough.
Why? Why? Okay. Jerome?
Yes?
I am making one final Ultra Ball.
Yes?
That's all I can possibly do here in my time of need.
Yes?
Do you think I'm gonna catch this Ditto?
Yes.
Keep saying that. I like it.
I'm just like, yes.
Yes, please, yes.
If not, Mitch, I'll come in there with a Dusk Ball and take him out.
No.
Why?
Because I'll Master Ball him if I have to.
You would really be that opposed to me getting him?
Yeah, it's a level 15 Ditto. I can't just let you get it.
That's a low blow.
No, it's a high blow because I think you're so good at Pokemon, I have to use a Master Ball.
I want to be hit.
Anyways, you don't have to worry because I captured it.
You actually did?
Yay. Yeah, I got it.
Well, congratulations, bud.
Thank you. I got a Ditto now. Feels really good. Really does. I want to find something fancy now. I got this Master Ball and I don't like hanging on to it, so can I get some of Ian and Quentin's luck now, please?
I'll think about it. I'll consider it. How about that?
That's better than nothing. I'll take it. Hey, look at that. A Pidgey. Master Ball. Pew!
I don't understand how it is so hard to find high-level Pokemon that you can train a Flaffy on.
Are you actually just searching only for high levels?
No, I'm sure anything above level 30, I'm killing.
I see a big Fearow over here in the woods.
Yeah, that's my thing. Anything above level 30, I'm fighting. Anything below that's probably not worth my time.
All right, well, there's a big Fearow. Let me see what level he is. Probably like level 35 at least.
Fearows are in the 30s usually, yeah.
Let's see. Fearow, level... Bum, 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 bum. Oh, 39. Let me get some of that XP.
No, I want it. Hey. Phew. Someone left two Ender Pearls in a chest. Should I take that?
Who had that?
I think it was Ian. Do you want to go to the end one episode?
That'd be pretty dope.
We could do this, Mitch.
I like that.
We could actually do this.
I like that a lot, actually.
Hey, Farfetch'd. Bye, Farfetch'd.
Hey, Nidorino. I totally want to fight you. Not.
Knock
off. I'm going to one-shot you with my Mewtwo. Phew.
Aw, Ponyta. How cute. Get in my belly!
Jerome?
Yeah?
What level does Jagmaster become Venusaur? 30 or 32?
Jagmaster at, I believe, 30.
Baby, I'm almost there. One more to go.
Oh, here we go. Found some Rhydons and some good old Tauruses and, oh man, this should be good training grounds.
I'm in a swamp. What's this thing? Parasect? Phew!
You don't even know what a Parasect is, Mitch?
Yeah, I do, but I'm just gonna bash his skull. Relax. Did you really just paralyze me? Jerk. Skull bash. Yay.
Oh, Flaffy's getting there quickly, Mitch.
What level, 49?
Oh, 48. And a half.
You call that quick?
He's getting there.
I'd call that next level quick. Kind of like next quick.
No. Hey, don't make fun of him. He's very good.
Fine.
He always paralyzes people and confuses them.
Yeah, you almost killed. Whose Pokemon was it that was super high level and you almost beat it?
I think it was Ian's. I'm trying to remember, though. But no, I know what you mean exactly. I love Flaffy. He's actually ridiculous.
And Ampharos? Is he even more ridiculous?
Oh my god, you don't even want to know. When I get Ampharos, Mitch, I'm going to be an unstoppable power.
Except for when I use my level 80 Mewtwo that attacks first and one-shots you.
Oh, you wish. You wish, even with him, that he could be stopped, but Ampharos can't.
Just can't?
It can't happen.
Impossible?
It's better than have tried to stop him. They failed, Mitch. It can't happen.
Sorry, I'm not sorry.
Exactly. Why would I be? My Pokemon's a chief.
Did you rename it yet?
What, Flaffy?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I'm gonna name Chief Flaff.
There you go. That's pretty good. I gotta rearrange my party. Some people were yelling at me to put Dratini in my party and make him into a Dragonite and stuff, but I don't know if I want Dragonite in my party. Because I already got Charizard and Mewtwo.
Here we go, rename. Chief Flaff. There we go, rename.
What I really want to do is just catch a lot of high-level boss Pokemon, and the next time we fight Ian and Quentin, only use the most random high-level Pokemon. I already have that super high-level, whatchamacallit.
You know, what we should do one episode is just get a boss in our inventory, keep going around, search for more bosses till we get all level 100 bosses, get a full level 100 inventory, and just destroy them and make them feel horrible about themselves.
But they get the worst moves, Jerome.
Make them feel horrible about themselves, bitch.
You're right.
Jerome, we don't actually have to.
You know you can actually get beyond level 100s, I think.
Oh, we talked about this last time. Did you ever confirm that?
And I overheard through the grapevines that somebody Mr. Wuffles ran into a level 110 Magikarp.
No.
That's what I heard. That's just the word on the street.
I think Mr. Wuffles is a liar.
But then again, that was in an updated version of this, and you can't catch bosses in the updated version.
Oh, that would make more sense then. Yeah, I'd believe that.
So...
Wait, can you really not catch bosses in the updated version?
That's correct. So,
that's boring.
Hey, but we don't know yet. We have to get a Pokemon that's at least level 81 and find a yellow boss. And
I mean, Mario caught Bowser in all the games, so I don't get why we can't catch them. That's how it worked.
Yeah, right? That's true. I mean, he sat on him a bunch. Might as well have caught him.
Exactly. I was going to say, I don't think I played the game wrong.
No, you definitely played it right. That's the same
at the end of each one, yeah, Mario whips out the Ultra Ball and just catches Bowser.
Oh, I didn't use no Ultra Ball. I used the Friend Ball because they were pretty tight. They were like homie G's. You know.
I think you played a different game than me, Mitch.
What? You know, where you rescue the prince and Toad and stuff? Yeah, that one.
Oh, okay, word.
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 I think you didn't call me out on rescuing the Prince Luigi part.
Yeah, no. Why wouldn't I?
All right.
Prince Luigi.
I didn't say Luigi, Jerome. I added it in after.
Don't even
listen to me! You don't even care!
I'm so confused right now.
You just don't even care.
You know what? At this point, no, I don't care about you. There. I said it. To stop my confusion.
Just
happy?
Deal with it. I can give you my mute to your Jerome's too, and then you'd be really confused with that spell.
Jerome's too is such a good Pokemon.
Probably the best.
Probably. Yeah, try. Yeah, he is. Actually, okay. No. Chief Flash just hit level 50, so.
Really? Nice. I've been running around this barren landscape looking for some high levels. I should probably just level up my Ivysaur and get that Jagmaster Ultimate, but, you know.
I think I just found the world's biggest Lickitung. That's a big Lickitung.
Catch it.
I don't want it.
I want it.
You want the world's biggest Lickitung?
Yeah.
Too bad I'm going to faint it.
Why would you do this?
When he evolves into Ampharos, should I rename him or should I just keep him as Chief Amp? Should I make him Chief Amp or Chief Flaff still, even though he's Ampharos?
I just thought Chief would do it.
No, Chief Flaff.
Alright, sorry.
You need to specify.
And then, yeah, well, he gets the upgrade when he evolves. He gets to become Chief Amp.
Chief Amp?
Chief Amp, yeah.
I'll think about it. I don't know.
You can leave him as Chief Flaff. I mean, it's really up to you.
It is true. I mean, I am the master of my own destiny.
Oh, Flockatoros, here we go.
Well, I don't have Hitmonchan.
But I think these things really fly, so they're more like a flock.
Yay, I got a Hitmonchan in my inventory now.
Nice.
Now Hydro Pump.
I need to level up this Jerome's too real quick. Confusion. Pew!
Number one Pokemon of the game.
Wow, Tauros attacks before a Mewtwo? What?
Wow, of course.
Or is that, no, that's just because I switched Pokemons. Pew! Bye, Tauros. Toro, Ivysaur's level 31! Look at that! Okay, this double edge. Wow, double edge does some damage. I don't need Growl no more, please. One more level.
Hey, I found another Hitmonchan! Do you want him, Mitch, or should I faint him?
I got two of those.
Fainting it is! Yeah! Whoa, Betty. Calm down there, Bet.
Jerome!
Yes, buddy?
I did it!
You caught a Magikarp?
I have Venusaur the Jagmaster!
What?
Yeah, I got a Venusaur.
I want it.
But he's so big and beautiful.
Is he pretty full?
He's pretty full like a diamond in the sky.
Yay for apples! What is that?
How much do apples cost?
What is that thing? Oh, it's an Arbok floating in a tree. I looked like the tail of it was a big wingspan, and I was like, I think there's an Articuno in the rainforest.
In the rainforest.
I was very confused, Mitch.
Don't get yourself too excited. The first one out of us who finds a rare or a shiny, I mean, it's obviously going to be me. So.
You already found Mewtwo.
Oh, yeah, that's right. Thanks. Thanks for reminding me.
Competition's been over before it even started.
Well,
that's just not
big
really fair.
Find. You're right.
That was hard to find. It took us a very long time.
It really was pretty intense. I still can't get over that. We're playing for like 2 hours recording. Ian jumps on for literally 2 minutes. Hey guys, look, I'm Mewtwo.
That was just, it's too much. I don't get him and Quentin's luck. I really don't.
Too strong.
We're too good at this game.
Like, and all I do is explore, so it's not like I just goof off and, you know, flick boogers.
Totally. I just like to explore. That's all. That's literally like, I like to explore and train.
That's my explore and explore some more. And like fight things with my Scyther.
That's inappropriate.
My Scyther needs to be a higher level. He's got to stay in my party. Forever and ever. Because he's such a babe. Alright, Jerome.
What's up?
You got Chief Laugh level 50.
Hey, your microwave is
up. My microwave just went off, slash my bomb. And I also got a Venusaur, and I captured a Ditto. So I feel pretty good about this episode.
No, I feel awful about it.
Whoa, a boss Geodude!
How boss is he?
He's red, so he's pretty boss.
Well, you gotta kill him before the end of the episode.
I'm going to. And there's a floating dirt block over there, look at that.
Slash TP Benja.
That's a big Geodude.
That is.
He looks pretty mad. Did you just try and... Okay, good. You know
what's wrong?
Poison. Petal powder, that one. Petal powder. Whoa, I did a lot.
That is one big Geodude.
Okay.
So. But you gotta catch that Geodude. Look at his size.
That's true. He would be level 85. I have a Master Ball.
I don't care about his level. I'm talking about his size, Mitch.
His sheer girth?
He's just ginormous.
Alright, Scyther. You could do this. Don't die on me, baby.
Hey, oh, well.
I think Scyther might die on me.
Why would you do that?
Or I could just swap him out. Yeah, I'll swap him out so he lives to tell another tale. Jerome's 2! Ow, that really hurt.
Yeah, Jerome's 2!
Yeah, he got slaughtered. Piece of cake. Scyther's level 35! Woo! The drops. The drops. The drops.
I want it. I want it. I want it. Yeah. I got a Thunderbolt!
You can have it.
I'm just kidding, Ryan. You can have it.
I don't want it. My inventory's full of seeds and important things.
That's fine. Chief Flaff will gladly take it from you.
I don't even know what I just grabbed. What was this? A dive ball lid and a fastball lid.
You just made Chief Flaff even stronger, Mitch. You shouldn't have done that.
What would you get?
Thunderbolt.
Oh. Chief Flaff. Well, anyways, on that note, as Chief Flaff gets that much more powerful, and I just slaughtered a boss Geodude, so it feels pretty good. We both got a little something-something. And I think we'll have to see you all in the next episode, number 50, with the updated craziness. It's gonna be a special episode. I think that's...
Oh, that episode's gonna be very special.
Very special indeed. So, in the meantime, slap that like button with you forward. Let's go for 20,000 likes.
25,000, because this is the last episode using the Pokemon. What is this? This isn't 2.5. This is, what is it? The Pixelmon.
This is the one before 2.5.
The one before 2.5. It's a big deal.
It's a very big deal. So make it happen.
Yes.
Yes. So we'll see you dudes all later. Take care. Bye-bye.
All right. Yeah!